viewers, and welcome to Rajput Jain and Associates. Today, in this video, we'll discuss about EPEDA registration, and this will include the meaning, benefits, documents required, and recent developments in respect of EPEDA registration. So what exactly is EPEDA? EPEDA is an acronym for the word Agricultural and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority. It is a government organization that was formed with the goal of developing and promoting exports of scheduled items. EPEDA is a government agency that offers financial aids, knowledge, and rules for the development of scheduled goods. Having discussed about the meaning of EPEDA, we now come to the objectives of EPEDA. So, EPEDA's major goal is to promote and enhance the export of scheduled goods. The central government establishes the rules and regulations governing the export of such scheduled items and executes them through this organization to ensure the effective administration of EPEDA Act. So, next we come to the benefits of EPEDA registration. EPEDA registration is required if you want to export the scheduled items. In addition, exporters will receive various financial help through EPEDA-created programmers. It provides additional services like advertisement, package creation, database upgradation, and surveys, so on, which aids exporters in brand publicity. EPEDA provides advisory to exporters in respect of goods and countries to whom export be made in future. The EPEDA organizes variety of training sessions for various scheduled products. As a result, it would aid in growth of their company. Registered members can engage in EPEDA organized training sessions for various planned goods and therefore improving their business. Under the EPEDA Act, exporters must register in order to export scheduled items. Furthermore, an exporter with RCMC registration under the EPEDA registration can get instruction for enhancing the packaging and marketing of scheduled products to be exported. Additionally, EPEDA registered exporters may attend EPEDA sponsored training courses on many sectors of industries related to scheduled products. Next, we'll discuss about the process for EPEDA registration. So with effect from 1st of August 2015, the procedure for issuance of RCMC registration has been made fully online, and the same requires digital signatures. Such an online process enables simplified procedures and makes conduct of business easier. Exporters can find an application online by undertaking the following steps. Step 1 is go to EPEDA official website and create an account. Step 2 is register as member and fill out all the required information. Next step is the verification of account. For the verification purpose, an OTP will be provided to the registered email address and phone number. And after this, once the verification is done, the application form is required to be prepared by filling in all the necessary information and attaching all the appropriate documents. Once the whole form is complete, the applicant shall make the payment using available payment mode. So after successful payment of fees, an EPEDA application number will be generated, which will be required for further references. Next step is approval of RCMC registration by EPEDA officials. The status of RCMC application can be viewed by clicking on the track application link and entering IE code and application number. Once the approval is obtained from EPEDA authority, a RCMC certificate will be issued in the name of the proposed applicant, and the certificate can be viewed and downloaded under the section View RCMC Certificate on EPEDA website. So next we'll discuss about what is the fees for EPEDA registration. For EPEDA registration, a fee of Rs. 5000 is to be made, and said amount is exclusive of GST. The payment for EPEDA registration can be made either offline mode using demand draft in favor of EPEDA payable in respect cities of EPEDA offices, or through online mode using credit or debit card. Also, in case the application is rejected, the government fees paid will be reimbursed by the registering authority. So next we come to the documents required for EPEDA RCMC registration. First is PAN of the company. A PAN is a must-have document for all the enterprises or firms, and hence PAN number is a mandatory requirement for EPEDA registration. Next is import-export code. An import-export code is required to be obtained by every entity willing to export or import products and services from or to India. After that comes product catalog. EPEDA promotes and develops exports of scheduled agricultural goods that require an EPEDA certificate. And next one is details of all the partners, directors, proprietors. Documents such as the names, address of the all directors, partners and proprietors must be included in EPEDA registration application. And lastly, bank certificate. It is required to get a bank certificate that has been officially approved by the relevant authorities. Bank certificate duly signed. Another important aspect in EPEDA registration is the validity of RCMC certificate. For how many years EPEDA RCMC registration is valid in India? EPEDA RCMC registration is valid for a period of 5 physical years. Thus, the EPEDA RCMC certificate is required to be renewed before the expiry of 5 years. EPEDA registration is necessary for exporters to export scheduled products. EPEDA registration members can participate in numerous EPEDA training courses on various plan items in various sectors and how to improve their business. Coming to the last part of our video, we'll discuss about the recent changes that took place in respect of EPEDA registration. EPEDA encourages value addition and diversification of agricultural products. On 30 October 2020, EPEDA Chairman and Dr. Angamuthu argued for boosting value addition and establishing a diversification strategy for food production in India at recently concluded National Conference for Strengthening Export Competitiveness and Enhancing Farmers' Income. He went on to say that organic farming is the future of agriculture in India. So this was all about EPEDA registration. For more details, contact Rajput Jain & Associates.